lot of stuff swept so they can go ahead and do their thing.
I'm not going to sit here for like an hour because typically that's how long it usually takes.
Right.
They're going to, as they roll up, normally EOD will be in front of them. They're not out here, but they're going to set up the cones.
Thank you.